Now, our next performer is also a guest performer who you all loved so much when he performed in our Pride shows that I thought I'd bring him back just to drive you really wild! Yes! Now, he says, back in Berlin in the roaring 20s, in the depths of the financial collapse, life, love, and laughter were drummed up in the dance salons of Kreuzberg and Schönberg. But then, even as now, the intricacies of human connections could be observed from balcony to ballroom, in a time where sex and sexuality were flaunted with abandon, a meaningful touch was hard to come by and even harder to keep. Please go very wild for the sensational Chris!
Streitworte, die man dann später tief bereut. Thank you.